Ooh, 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 ah. All right, now it's time for you to guess who the singer is under the mask.
John, they can literally see half your face.
But the other half is covered up, Brandon. Shush, shush, shush. Lights! As I was saying, can you guess who the mysterious singer is? Maybe I should sing again to see if you can recognize me by my voice. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hi, I'm Brandon.
And I'm John, and you are watching The So-and-So Show.
We like to have fun on this show.
Oh, yeah, we do.
And that's not about to change.
Oh, no!
Oh, what are you doing?
You said change.
Oh, I sure did. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Almost never.
It's time for some change!
So for this game, John and I have until the music stops to change as many things as possible. Are you ready, John?
Oh, I am so ready.
Hit it!
Change places.
Change clothes.
Change key.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
change attire. Ooh.
Change speed. Change laundry. Change cones!
Yeah. Wait, change cones?
Oh, Okay.
We're running out of time.
I can't think of anything else!
I know! Change sections of the show!
Ah, it's Marvel Story Time with Kelly!
Yeah! Ow!
Hey guys!
Hey, Kellen.
Hi, Kellen. What's up with you today?
Oh, you know, just hanging out with the So-and-So Show players.
Are they telling the story today?
You guessed it. Today, they'll be reenacting the story of Zacchaeus.
I feel like we've done that before.
We have. Here's a refresher about Zacchaeus. He lived in Jericho and was the chief tax collector, which meant he was really rich. And the reason Zacchaeus had so much money? He was a cheat. When he took money from people for taxes, he would also take a little or a lot for himself. Yeah, he was a pretty greedy, mean little guy. But the day Zacchaeus met Jesus, everything changed. Let's jump on over to our favorite actors and see if you can spot how Zacchaeus changes. When Jesus came to Jericho, a large crowd gathered to see him. Zacchaeus had to climb a tree to get a good look.
Zacchaeus, come out from that tree at once. I must stay at your house today.
Lord, you are most welcome to come and stay at my house. Please, come this way.
Jesus has gone to be the guest of a sinner.
Lord, look, here and now, I promise to give half of what I own to those who are poor. And if I have ever wronged anyone over anything, I promise that I will give 4 times what I have taken.
Cool, right? Did you see how Zacchaeus changed?
Yep. He learned how to climb trees.
He's more physically fit than ever before.
Maybe, but that's not exactly the change I was looking for.
Maybe the players could perform the story one more time?
Really?
Sure. But let's try it a little differently. Bring out the Wheel of Style.
Okay. Oh, nice. Here okay.
We go.
Oh.
Western.
Okay. Once again, here's the story of Zacchaeus, Old West style. Old Zach was a ruthless varmint, but when Jesus moseyed into town, Zach hiked up a tree just to get a look-see.
Zacchaeus, why don't you come down from there?
What you want, Jesus?
I reckon I'm gonna stay at your house today.
Well, yeah! That is just the best news! The best news I ever heard west of the Mississippi. And I'm talking really, really far west. Well, let's skedaddle.
What in tarnation? Jesus is going to make friendly with that there ornery cuss, Zach.
Well, you just hold on to your horses, young lady. Now, don't you go a-thinking that I ain't no changed man, all right? Because if I've ever taken or stolen anything from anybody, and I mean anything or anybody, well, I'm gonna pay it back. Pay it back and more.
Is that so?
Yep. Money bag.
Well, I'll be a chicken in a hay barrel.
Oh, let's get this party started. Skin, here we go. Now, skin to the left.
Yeah, I'm still not getting it. So let's spin the wheel. Oh, soap opera. Let's see a soap opera.
Zacchaeus, I see you.
Me?
Come down. I want to stay at your house today.
Wait a minute. You can't stay at his house. That man is a sinner.
I have been selfish and cruel, but no longer. Jesus, your forgiveness has changed me. I will give half of my belongings to the poor, and I will pay them back quadruple what I have stolen.
That's good. Because Zacchaeus, you're also my brother.
Man, talk about drama.
I think I know exactly where the change happened, and I want to see it. As a Broadway musical.
I'll pay back everything I stole from people. Everything and more. If I stole from them, I'll pay them back 4 times more. It's a good day, 'cause I'm feeling new. Jesus saw me and saw something true. He didn't cringe when he looked my way. Instead, he just happily said my name.
Zacchaeus!
And I'm feeling changed.
And you're feeling changed.
It's never too late to change.
Wow, guys. That was beautiful.
Never felt so moved.
Yeah, it was something.
So good. So good. Once Zacchaeus felt Jesus' love and forgiveness, he had the confidence to change his ways. He stopped cheating the people and even gave back what he'd taken from them.
Yep. And the great news is, if Zacchaeus can change, that means we can change too. If we're doing things we shouldn't, or if we've gotten into some pretty bad habits, with God's help, we can do better. It's never too late to change.
That is encouraging. Hey, thanks, Kellen.
You betcha. See you guys next time.
Bye, Kellen.
I love that story because for me, sometimes it's hard to change. Mm. But that story reminds me that I can.
Oh, we can all change.
Reveal the question. How have you seen someone change?
Could be you've seen someone change their hairstyle or the way they dress.
Or maybe you've seen someone change the way they talk or act.
Yeah, I've certainly changed a lot over the years. I used to be bad at beatboxing, but now, watch this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now you're not bad at it?
I know, right?
Some changes are more evident than others.
Hey, think about it. How have you seen someone change?
I'm Brandon.
And I'm John, and this was the So-and-So Show.
All right.
Hey, you ever think we could do our part of the show as a Broadway musical?
Yeah, I don't see why not.
All right. I am John, and you are Brandon. You don't like it when I say your name that way.
No, I don't. And maybe the whole musical thing is a bad idea.
Why ever not, I can call you Brandon. Or I can call you Josh.
Why would you call me Josh?
I don't know, but that's a good name. All right. Don't make fun of Josh. We don't know him personally.
Yeah, but I would be Josh in the scenario that you're talking
about. But now I know Josh, because your name is now Josh.
No, it's
We're
not.
Personal friends, and I'll sing to the end. Da-da-da, it's the So-and-So Show. It's the So-and-So Show. Take it.
Yeah.
It's the So-and-So Show, it's the So-and-So Show with John and Josh.